All right, y'all. I'm about to knock out Cleveland Williams. Let's see what happens. I want the knockout. That was probably my favorite Ali fight when he fought Cleveland Williams. Gotta get you, Williams.
Early on, maybe he gets discouraged.
Nope, not a chance.
Nice block that time. It was intended to the head.
What Teddy talking about, y'all? I'm really beating it with just one hand right now. Beat him with just the right hand. Truthfully, I'm just playing with him.
What he has to do is think a little bit like I do a tax season with my accountant. I don't want to go into that office. You know, my accountant's standing at the door. He's waiting for me to come in there. I want a rebate. And that's what he wants. He wants a rebate. He wants a counter. He's stepping back and he's waiting for the guy to come to him. So he's the one who gets his way.
I'm going to watch this video back. See how many right hands I hit him with.
Come on.
That's a forceful two-punch combo by the Beast from the East. He takes a shot, and then he commits to give him one right back.
Sit down. See what I like about this show? You gotta have skill, man. Gotta have skill. I commend your heart, Pete Williams. I'm about to get you up out of here.
He ain't gonna take too many more of those.
It's
a shutout so far. On the bell. Boom. Right on the bell.
It's over. This fight is over.
No mas.
Good try. All right, y'all. Y'all saw the results. Cleveland Williams is out of here. I will catch y'all on the next one.